So you can see there's a whole bunch of flowers down there, pansies or daisies, I don't even know what they are, but they're nice anyway, whatever. Anyway, try and act tough like the blokes do, don't talk about flowers too much, so we're travelling on the road from Jameson, Victoria, and the Yarra Range is heading towards Marysville and on to Healsville. But everywhere you come through these places, it's pretty tiring driving, big long windy roads, but there's a masses and masses amounts of these growth on the side of the road. And then also in the background here, you'll see all these great big huge trees and also all these ferns. It looks like Jurassic Park. Here we go, check it out. Up there behind me. There we go, I'll zoom on up. All good. So we're driving along and it's in the Yarra Ranges here and look at all these beauties here. Check these out, Ellie. Look. Look at that. There you go. Bunch of flowers for you.
So pretty.
What a suck, eh?
I dropped half of them.
Put the tree roots back. Excuse me, do you know this is a national park? What are you doing? And this place would have just fried. It would have been so hot. And you can see now a lot of these trees in the background here are like 100 feet tall easy. And these are small ones around here too, the bigger trees around here. And they're all dead because they weren't tall enough. So they fried as well. All the green undergrowth happening down the bottom there. We saw a blue tongue lizard. There's birds around and stuff like that. I tell you what, this would have been hell on earth in its time. Now there's always some survivors. This blue tongue's crossing the road here. Bit hot on his feet, but wouldn't have been hot as it was. And he's made it, probably hung out under a rock or somewhere like that. Hey little fella, so we'll let him go in the scrub over somewhere where it's going to be nice and safe. Oh, he's a bit angry at me now. Off you go. No, no, go that way. Oops, he's chucking a darky or a bluey. That way, through the bush. Come on. Come on. Now, they're not venomous, but if they get a hold of you, they do hurt. That way. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Now he's huffing and all sorts of bad manners going on. Anyway, I'll make sure he gets away safely. Now at the Healsville Sanctuary in Healsville, of course, in Victoria. This is the place where David Fleay bred the first platypus in 1934. Anyway, they've done it again, 1998, they've done it again, and Toronga Zoo have done it, so it's all looking good for the platypi. Anyway, I've got a bug on my back here, so I better get going before it gets claws into me. Oh, here is called a bush stone curlew, because he just disappears into the surroundings. He's trying not to move and all that. He blends in pretty good, eh? Not like this character here, he's a bit of a standout.
Hello.
He's a bit upset with you now.
He doesn't like me.
You want a translation?
I'm pink.
The chap over here, he's got a rose crown fruit dove. I like fruit too. Here's the little orange-bellied parrot, and there's like only 50 of those left in the world. And this guy's got a camera stuck in his face. He says, get out of here. He's off. Just ran into the front of a bus. There's a little coot on the nest. And there's a big cuckoo head. What a big beak you've got. Or a black wing or a white wing stilt. And that there is a blue-legged stilt.
That's called a great bilby. It is on the central parts of Australia. Like
Spinifex hopping mice.
A smooth knob-tailed gecko.
Smooth knob-tailed gecko.
Trying to sneak up on me. Trying to sneak up on me. Ellie, what are you laughing at? What happened? Look, out there's some wombats. Is that your boyfriend? Let's go find your boyfriend. Little fat short fella. So this is the first for me. This is the white-backed magpie, which a lot of people don't know. There's different types of magpies. And this is the first one that I've ever seen. It's called white-backed magpie, and there he is somewhere in Healsville, Melbourne, or near Melbourne, Victoria. Yeah. How you going, mate? Just gave him some processed chicken and he didn't eat it. But he likes lettuce, so they're pretty healthy looking things, aren't they? That's the baby one over there. Somewhere. When I find it. There he goes. There's a little baby one. Look, bigger than the ones from Queensland as well. That's because it's downhill here and all the food comes to the bottom. Tip when you're going on the Spirit of Tasmania, no fruit, no vegetables, no plants or anything like that, so leave your hooch behind.
Which we live.